Part of the Pittsburgh Public Schools met tonight to talk about several things, getting laptops to students for remote classes and renewal of the superintendent's contract. Pam Serrano has more.
PPS families battled long lines in the heat today to get district-issued devices for their students to begin the year remotely for the first 9 weeks of the year.
I think it's a little unorganized. This is only for two or three grades.
A few weeks ago, PPS reported 19,000 devices were still needed to meet their promise of becoming a one-on-one device district by the start of the school year. Tonight, more than 140 public comments were read in the board's virtual meeting, among them allowing athletics this year. The state has recommended against fall sports given the COVID crisis. Some parents are worried about kids. They may be disengaged if they don't have sports and they can't afford pay-to-play options.
Busing students for sports increases the risk of SARS-CoV-2 transmission.
Work with the experts to find a way that sports can proceed in some capacity.
Also tonight, comments were read both for and against the contract renewal of Superintendent Dr. Anthony Hamlett. Some were concerned about low test scores in the district, while others felt changing superintendents during a public health crisis would be too chaotic.
Are we now attempting to hold Dr. Hamlett responsible for statistics prior to his arriving in Pittsburgh?
I think it downright disrespectful to the taxpayers of PPS to have board members openly bash the superintendent.
Pam Serrano, KDKA News.